And we're headed into game two after some sight digging. Let's see if Chris with the Dragon Rule plans can mount a comeback, or if he will outright lose to Aged Fairies. Seems like that Christian last turn, last game was really, really crucial for Simon, so. Chris opts to go first in the game too, and he'll start us off with Sacred Sword of Seven Stars, Tempest, drawing two and activating Tempest effect to get Quaki Myro Drago, which is a really, really strong side deck card versus agents, and the way it can just be searched off in that deck is really, really amazing. Sets one back row, summons Draco, and reveals Blaster in the end phase. Not much help there in his hand. Simon opts to summon Earth and gets hit with Veiler. And he sets both goes and match an end phase decree. Wow. Oh my god, Chris had a really, really good showing this game. Trooper mills three dragons, and he's off to a really, really good game too. Thinks a little before making his next play, which is summoning Blaster. Simon chains Maxi to the Blaster special summon effect, and Blaster banishes Tempest and Debris Dragon to search another. He searches a Kosciuszko off the Tempest. Pitches the Kosciuszko for consonants to draw two cards. Oh wow, he's off to amazing second turn, and Simon just scoops up right away. We're headed for game three.